A Cheltenham woman and two of her children have perished after their car crashed and erupted in flames. The family was driving home from the Royal Children's Hospital when the vehicle came to grief in Parkville. Crime reporter Lana Murphy.
Outside a hospital, horror unfolds. A family car enveloped by fire, a mother and her two young children trapped inside. As the inferno erupted on Flemington Road, there were frantic scenes. Motorists and witnesses running towards the fireball, desperately trying to help.
Someone said they heard a kid cry in there, screaming. There's nothing you can do, like, because the smoke was so much and the flame. It's too hot, obviously. You couldn't get any to save them.
The Ford Territory exploded after crashing into a pole outside the Royal Women's Hospital before 10 a.m. Inside the vehicle, a 35-year-old Cheltenham woman, an 8-year-old girl and a baby boy just 20 months old.
It's hard to find words to describe what's happened here today.
The mother had dropped two of her older children at school before visiting the Royal Children's Hospital to pick up medication. The family left, then minutes later, this.
It's gone up within seconds.
I hear the bang first, and then I looked at it, and I looked across, and there was the whole car was in fire.
Witnesses say the car came out of nowhere. It mounted the curb, lost a wheel, and struck the pole before erupting in flames.
It was going fast and was hit the bang, and that was it. That was like done.
Nine News has been told the car was driving erratically minutes before the crash. It forced this vehicle onto tram tracks before speeding more than 300 metres up Flemington Road and losing control.
We haven't been able to establish what it was that made her lose control of that vehicle, whether there was some distraction in the car at the time.
Investigators today tasked with the heartbreaking duty of notifying a father that his wife and two children aren't coming home.
And he's distraught, as you would expect in the circumstances.
Lana Murphy, Nine News.